home another National Series championship, his first since 2016.
Kyler Veerman, pardon me, Johnny Lunalima came into Jacksonville this year very much an unknown. He had won a few races overseas as he's now bounding down the hill, really putting it down to the finish.